difference between the refracting and the refracting telescopes. It is based on the phenomena of refraction of light through the convex lens. It is based on the phenomena of reflection by the spherical mirror. It is the convex lens are used in it. The concave mirror and the plane mirror are used in this reflecting telescope. The final image forms suffers from the chromatic and the spherical aberration. Here the final image is free from the chromatic and the spherical aberration. The image is blurred and fed. Here the image is bright and clear. It can be constructed easily while its construction is typical and complicated. It requires the low maintenance. Its maintenance and the restoration is typical.